may be useful.
Learn something new every day.
Deer crossing the road. Well, 2 years ago, that would have gone. Splat. Nothing like scrap.
Freaks and marauders, yeah, yeah. Go kill each other. Who's that?
On the road, damn it.
Shit, perfect timing. You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper. coming. Hold on, I know him. Open up. Hey, Ezekiel, right?
To work. Get to work. Didn't do anything.
Oh, shit!
Need gas? There you go.
See ya.
What do you want?
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Yeah?
Deacon!
Sandy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day. Hell, it made her fucking year.
I bet. Who's her out?
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's it going?
Yep. Hey, Deke. You listen to me, okay?
Teague, how have you been?
Hey, Damon.
Teague, how's it going, man?
How's it going, Manny?
Thank you.
Hello, Deke?
Okay, man.
All right, check back later, man. See ya.
See if I can make time. Deacon out. Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel. Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They I think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush him.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here.
Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Oh. Poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're going to be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Sorry, you blew out of it, Whitney. You said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but flip the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit, I'm gonna make a bird sap out of it, and shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother, just stir crazy in here.
Drive north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out. Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, booze, man, yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. Need this. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
Opening the gate.
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Hey.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by them. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Think we're gonna run out? Hey.
Nothing.
Let me get the gate.
Yo, Deke, good to see you.
Camper's life. Hey, Manny. Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
There we go.
Fresh meat. Yeah, at last.
Boozman, are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean... Sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers.
Deacon out.
What are you doing up here?
It's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
this more than you. I won't be joining your goddamn cult. Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you?
Get them free! Reload! Reload! Sacrifice him!
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
The remnants of the beast. Mm. So many. Too many to count. To join them, to be one of them. And now I am content. I wait.
No one!
Hang on, Lisa.
Don't let him! We can do this!
Just hang on.
I'm
coming for you. This way. She's gotta be this way. Up here. They dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
Now I have you. You are lost.
Fire! Fire!
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have they done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey. Sweetheart.
No!
Hey, hey!
No!
Hey, shut up, shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Oh, damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night he would booze a road out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky?
Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with it? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're going to have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
There? You find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Booze Man. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The Rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
This is Cope. You out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by, Deacon.
They're coming. Oh, they're gonna. They won't know. Wait, they're on me. Sugar?
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer. Let's just I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, give me the gun. Give me the gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, no, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I just...
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be... good. Where are we going? Deke!
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time. Before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. In graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I hear what we've done, but just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
Purdied up before heading in.
Well, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
that old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back.
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike. Same as me. Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here. Shit. We're supposed to guard the camp. Not wander around. Down, jerking off. Could have been rippers. Oh, against two of us. Really. We can get them before they...
No.
Shit, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. You know, not far from here. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was... You know, Rippers love the night. We heard him coming first. We think coming straight out of hell. So we open up on them. They don't even climb up to stop. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him, and I fired.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after Rippers, you better have backup.
I know something's out here.
How's it going?
What's up?
I thought I saw someone out there.
Nice and boring guard duty, the way it should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. The first few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? You kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
But she has been quiet lately.
Something's out here.
She realized that wasn't going to help.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her in a while.
The heck was that? Where I'm something.
What'd you find?
What's that?
I saw someone.
Shit! Here you are.
What's up?
Hey!
What's up?
That was a rock.
Rock?
What's up?
I saw something.
There's some weird shit going on. Now you're making me nervous.
shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Joe's got scars all along his head. Like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered.
Yeah.
Butchered. Striking because
the heck was that?
To rake up all the body
what?
Parts.
You see someone?
Here you are.
Spotted.
Just gonna sit, huh?
Who was that? Who's out there?
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Joe's got scars all along his head. Like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried? They were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for breaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. The Rippers are gonna...
Rip, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Cope.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I
How's
think
he'd
know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
Moving.
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addy don't like it. You're snooping around in the presence.
Hey, me.
I'm not laughing. Now, come on. Come back later when Addy's here. I want to talk to those men.
There it is. I just got to find a way inside.
Addy will take care of
it. I think Addy and Ricky are a thing. Why? You trying to get with them? Where's this going?
What about the next one?
Next.
Hell,
just
Carlos
curious.
Is already pushing into Rogue Camp.
Kitchen duty.
Camp Pioneer.
Fine. Just great. She came out of...
That did it.
2 seconds later. Out comes Addy. She had a smile on. That's gonna end your shit. What do you say to that? Schizo's taking a shot.
Damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble. So if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my
way
out. No, no, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small office.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tumalo?
Yeah.
That's good. Tumalo to Lost Lake?
Yeah, man. Hold up. That's right. How are you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I don't need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Hey, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. We're not Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? Who's gonna get us killed? You said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, just look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah, we ride north.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think.
When I was out in the shit,
you've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Damn whore.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You think they grouped together like that for a reason? I mean, like a community or something?
No. The mines are gone. I remember reading about it. The virus, maybe.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
I don't trust
don't
you.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought them in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
Tackle shop isn't
Ricky
exactly
told me you stopped secure. Running for Tucker.
You were supposed to fix that.
Sent that little girl here instead.
Oh, so what?
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting? You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
But go on.
Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Oh, hey. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
I know you like hanging around with me, but... All right. Bye.
Need something? Hey, none of my business, but I heard you were back. Didn't think that would happen.
Let's just say that Iron Mike and I have a understanding.
Yeah? That's something. Bet Ricky had something to do with it.
Like you said, none of your business.
Oh, that's all, huh? Okay, see ya.
Shit. Make it quick.
You open or what?
Hey, you still there, buddy? Come back if you remember what you want.
Shit, whatever.
Later.
Deacon, hey.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
piston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Shit. Make it quick.
Hold on.
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes. Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Deke, this is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
Think you can hurt him? Get through that?
Someone down!
St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. Shit. Engine crapped out.
It doesn't look too bad. Let's go.
Here it is.
Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie. Finally, Jesus.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Dean. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
That's it.
Damn it, sniper ambush. Like that, huh?
Shoot him, you fucking bastard. Good.
spare. Oh, great.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
I got it. Give me a sec.
Thank you.
Jet Squatter Patrol. Where the hell'd you get the bike, huh? What the... Jesus, ah.
Better have a look around, Deke.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Help.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you wanna know more.
That's all I got.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Deke, good to see you.
Hold on, I'll get
you. See all the medicine we have now? Isn't that trick?
Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
This is it. Sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.
is this? On foot. No,
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Say something?
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Yeah.
I know him. Let him in.
Deacon.
Good you're here. Okay, just stopping
what?
By.
Need supplies, weapons? Tucker's not feeding me to sit around, you know. That's a good one. Find me if you need anything else. I'll see you later, man.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck. What's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rivers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind. Tucker, you there? You don't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biko boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Don't got all day.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Finally.
Jesus. I need fuel. Needed this. Good.
Out here, there ain't nothing but murdering drifters and raiders.
Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
Use this. Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart. We won't stop the traffic.
Thank you.
more scrap. Oh, here we go. Done. Let's see. That's it. All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order the same question. Team, O'Brien. It
just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Well, look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Name? Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian!
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading toward your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let them get too far ahead. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is sent to the channel we use to record data. You record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
Which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Oh, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be it.
I heard some.
What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Wasn't even my turn.
While it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open something. While they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
O'Brien... O'Brien!
Anyone else hear that?
Ah, God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon.
she'll set you free. It's with a heavy heart. And I report six.